as everybody sat down in their spots. Okay. Okay, looks like some of you. Okay. There we go. Wonderful. So, now, I'm going to grab some things from these two bags. Do any of you remember what's in these two bags? Things in here. I don't know if you remember from last time. Do you feel it? Do you feel? Okay. So let's start with this small one right here. This is build a word. So I'm gonna grab these cards and I'm gonna mix them up. Okay? Build a word together, okay? Okay. Okay. So I'm just gonna grab one at random. Buh. What could this be? Buh. Wow. Look. Let's see if that Borm? That doesn't sound right to me. Does that sound right to any of you? Borm. Okay. Let's see what else. Book. You are right, that is a word. But when we put these two pictures together, look very closely, okay? Do you see a bat anywhere? I don't see a bat. No. Alright, let's keep searching. But does this look like anything? E, B. Right, that is another word. But let's see. It doesn't look like these two pictures match up. Nope. These look like two completely different images. I don't think that's the word that we're trying to find today. Do you? What else? Oh, let's see if this one works. Well, ugh. What do you guys think? Do you think that they're gonna match? Well, ugh. Even though we formed words with the other cards, those were not the words that created the picture. Bug. That's what this is. Okay. I think you all did very well with that exercise. I think it's to... Oh, I see a lot of... Mickeys going around. Okay. We'll do the numbers. Okay. Alright. Okay. Can anyone tell me what this number is? It is not the Mickey number. No. It's number one. Very good. One Mickey. What's about? About this number. There is a one, but there is one next to it. Yes, a three. So that makes not one Mickey, no. There is one Mickey here, that is correct. But what is this number at the top here? 1, 3. No, not 31. That would be 3, 1. But this is 1, 1, 3. So what does that make? How many of the Minnie Mouse there are? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Does that give you a hint of what this number might be? Shall we try another number? Yeah? Okay. Okay. What about this? Can you read what that says? It does not say one. I'll show you so we can see the difference. This one is one. This one, the top one. But on the back of it upside down. On the back of the one, we turn it over. We counted. There's one Mickey. So, turn this over. We can count together and see what the number is. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This says 7. There are 7 Donald Ducks in a tray on this card. Very good. Alright, let's try one more. Make another one at random. Okay. What about this one right here? Just looking at what this is right here. Can anyone read that? No? Okay, well let's turn the card over and count, okay? 1, 2, 3, He's riding in a tractor. That is enough for now.